はい、どうも皆さんこんにちは、サワヤンカルチャーでした。はい、ということでね、やってきてまいりました。こちら日本橋にございますデンというねお店にやってきてまいりました。こちらではね、築地から直送されたお魚の海鮮丼が食べれるということなので、早速ね中に入っていきたいと思います。では行きましょう。
The restaurant we're visiting today is located in Nihonbashi. It's a business district, but there are many hidden restaurants that you'll find amazing. We're visiting one such restaurant today. It's called Den. For the detailed directions on how to get to the restaurant, take a look at the description box below. This is steamed egg custard.In Japanese, it's called chawanmushi, which literally translates to teacup steam. It's made using an egg mixture that is flavored using soy sauce, dashi, and mirin. Steamed egg custard is also one of the few Japanese foods that are eaten with a spoon because of the texture.
Chawanmushi desu. Itadakimasu.卵の味がすごい濃厚。うん。うわ、美味しい。シンプルだけどめちゃくちゃうまい。やばい。
Let's try some pickled vegetables. These will help cleanse your palate in between dishes.
じゃあ漬物ですね。いただきます。うん。うわ。シャキシャキでこれめっちゃいいわ。うん。
Next, we're trying the seafood bowl. We mentioned this in the beginning, but the fish that is served at this restaurant is brought over directly from the Tsukiji fish market. The Tsukiji fish market is one of Japan's central fish wholesale markets located in Tokyo. First, let's try the salmon.Salmon is a popular fish due to its flavor and its fattiness. We're going to pour some soy sauce over the fish and rice before we dig in.
こちら海鮮丼のサーモンです。いただきます。うわぁ、いい感じに脂乗ってる。うまい、このサーモン。ちょうどいい脂乗り具合。
Sea bream is also delicious. It contains taurine.Which will help you maintain your cholesterol and blood pressure at normal levels.
はい、こちらタイですね。いただきます。うま。超プリプリ。このタイうま。やっぱ白身魚最高。
Scallops are delicious and nutritious as well.They're also a great source of protein.
こちらホタテですね。いただきます。うわ。うん、すごい、この磯の風味がもう噛めば噛むほど出てきて美味しい。うん。ホタテ最高。
Octopus is known for having a very firm texture.It has a ton of nutrients, including protein, vitamin B6, potassium, and others. It's an important ingredient in Japanese cuisine, and you'll see it used in sushi and takoyaki quite often.
はい、こちらタコです。いただきます。タコ最高。もう歯ごたえがたまらない。うん、全部うまい。
Raider amberjack is rather uncommon in Japanese waters compared to other fish, so the fish is quite pricey. It has a firm flesh and a nice amount of fat.
はい、そしてカンパチですね。いただきます。うん。やばい。超濃厚味だ。何このカンパチ。うますぎる。
Miso soup is made using miso and dashi broth. It's a dish that'll help you keep warm. It'll also cleanse your palates for the next dish. This is the three tuna platter. There are three kinds of tuna sitting on top of a bed of vinegared rice. You'll see pickled ginger and wasabi on the side. There's so much tuna, they can barely see the rice that is sitting underneath it. Let's explain the different types of tuna on this bowl. The first one we're trying is medium fatty tuna. It's not super fatty, but it's not completely lean either. It has just the right amount of fat on it.
じゃあこちら中トロですね。いただきます。うわ。最高の脂の乗り具合。どんどん溶けてくる。最高。
Next, we're trying fatty tuna.This is the fattiest cut of tuna that is taken from the belly. There's so much fat on it that most people who have eaten it will tell you that it'll just melt in your mouth before you get a chance to even chew.
次はね、こちら大トロですね。いただきます。うわ。歯いらない。すごいこの大トロ本当に溶けるうますぎやば
Next, we're trying some seared medium fatty tuna. Tuna can be eaten in many ways because it's a versatile fish. Searing it changes the flavor and the texture for a new sensation. Searing it also adds a unique fragrance to it, which you'll see in just a minute.
じゃあこちら中トロの炙りですね炙りいただきます。うわ、皮がめっちゃ香ばしいんですよ。うわ、美味しい。炙り中トロ初めて食べた。超うまい。最高。
This is the scrap tuna that is scraped from the bones of the fish.It looks like ground meat and is usually taken after the fillets have been removed as whole cuts.
こちら、中落ちですね。いただきます。うん。うわ。これすごい歯ごたえしっかりしてる。これもこれでめっちゃ美味しい。うん。
This is minced tuna with scallions. The tuna used is usually leftover medium fatty tuna.It's finely chopped up and minced before scallions are sprinkled over it. The scallions are what adds the extra flavor and makes this dish delicious.
こちらネギトロですね。いただきます。うわ、このネギトロ超濃厚。ちょっとネギもかかってるから、それがアクセントになってて超うまい。ごちそうさまでした。はい、ということで皆さんいかがだったでしょうか。ちょっとね、この海鮮丼は美味しすぎる。特にこのマグロ、マグロがいろんな部位ごとによって全然味が違うんですよ。それもね、またね、食べてみたらめちゃくちゃね、皆さんびっくりすると思います。ってことでね、皆さんぜひね、日本橋に来られた際はこちら丼、超おすすめですので行ってみてください。ランチでこのクオリティはすごすぎる。そしてこの価格やばいです。超おすすめです。ということでね、また次回のサワヤンカルチャーでお会いしましょう。バイ。
How was it, everyone? We tried some fresh fish today at Den in Nihonbashi. The seafood bowl is very affordable and delicious. We loved the tuna bowl, especially because we were able to enjoy different kinds of tuna and the portions were very generous as well. If you're ever in NihonbashiThen stop by Den for a delicious seafood meal. See you next time on Sawayan Culture. Bye!